This goes out to all y'all that say you are Christian. You're supposed to be Christ-like, but you're hating on me and not loving me. Where's the love of God in your life? You talk about me, you put me down. Do you think that's appealing? You say that you love Jesus, but you're doing something otherwise. I see it all the time because I grew up around it as a young boy. I tried my best to live that life, but so much criticizing discouraged me on the pathway. I made up in my mind that I would trust God for myself. That you are a Christian, but where is the love of God in you? You're turning people away. You gon' have to give an answer.
You got to give an answer
for what you done.
For what you done?
God's creation.
You're gonna give an answer.
Boy, don't try to be faking phone. Yeah,
humanity.
No, the Bible will. That is if I don't turn around, I know
begotten, so
I'll be whooped. With many stripes, but I'm depending on God to do the changing from the inside out. I don't wanna be turning around and faking with my Creator.
They say, y'all,
I done saw it for myself. I've been right in the middle of it. You need to straighten up.
If you're gonna be a light, hurt
shining brightly on the hill for others to see
me, the Christ in you.
But you say you're supposed to be a Christian.
Don't be a
wolf in sheep's clothing. Repent,
get back
like him. Be a light in hell.
Everyone,
the church,
like Christ did.
Because the Bible
tells me,
convict
to love
like Jesus.
For the way you
God so
loved the world that he gave his only begotten Son for those who trust.
Wolves and sheep.
Do you think you've been a witness?
Every day.
When you hate, you got certain people you like.
Wolves and sheep.
Certain people you don't like. Repent right now.